Who is absolutely killing it in the Talking Small Super Contest?
Me!
Baby Soda posted another 4-1 week last week in the Super Contest. This moves him into fourth place, and he is only two picks below Uncle Al. This is going to be an abbreviated Soda's Picks because Soda has some teeth moving, and he is being very fussy.
I'll be good.
You be good?
I'll be good.
Go warm your feet by the fire. Good job. Hey, Soda, what are you doing? You warming the dinosaur's feet? Are you gonna warm Simba's feet by the fire? Are you supposed to touch the fire?
No.
What do you do? You go look at it? You have to go see Trey?
No, I'm
good. You are good. Don't touch the fire. You're warming Simba's feet? On the fire. Good job, buddy. Let's get to those picks. With pick one of NFL Week 10, Baby Soda goes into his diaper pail. With a lot of teams on bye this week, he pulls out the Carolina Panthers. Oh, never mind. Fake out. Who do you like? Oh, he does like it. Son of you little turd.
Hey, Daddy.
Oh, thank you, buddy. The Carolina Panthers.
Raiders.
And the Raiders for Thursday Night Football? You got it, bud. Coming back with pick number three after a very spirited pick one and two, Baby Soda selects. Who you got, bud?
No.
Hand me one. The Arizona Cardinals. And we'll go with that as pick number four unless they're playing the Cardinals. Baby Soda's last pick of NFL Week 10. Oh, he almost flips the bucket. That can't be a good sign. But he reaches in and pulls out the Miami Dolphins, coming off their first win of the season. You think you can go 4-1 again, Soda?
Yeah.
Yes. Baby Soda has been practicing since LSU has Alabama this weekend. So Baby Soda, show the people what you got. Go!
Go!
Go!